Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a SAM turret from Black Ops. It's not going to be exact, like it doesn't have the two rocket holsters that shoot out rockets, it only has one. I was trying to make it a different way, so that way this was horizontal like that, so that way it would, but it's not, so it's going to be like that with something attached to it. So what you're going to need to start out with is a platform like this, and a cylinder like this. So, I'm just sticking them together like that. You take this, stick one of those into that, like that. Take these two, and just stick this end. So, you only need one of these in one of these. I have that through them. Just stick this end and do this end. So that way you get this. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take one of these. I'm estimating this is about an inch. And you're going to take one of these things like this. There's another one involved. You're going to take one and stick it on the end of this right here. Then what you're going to do is take this, stick it right here. So that way these three holes align like that. Stick this through that. Okay. Then you want to take the second one of these. Right there, like that. So that way it doesn't fall out. And what you want to do is take a stud. There's six of these involved for this. Stick one on any of the corners. So that. Then you're going to need three of these corner pieces. Like that. And you're going to take two studs. Two more. I'm going to stick them just like. Yeah, just like that. Stick them on the bottom of one of these corners. So that way you get this. And you want to take another corner. Take two more studs. Stick them together like this. Obviously. And then you just want to make sure that it's on this part. So that way it's like that. And this arm, and you should have two of them that look like this. And then what you're going to do is you want to take your last corner piece plus another stud. You want to stick it on the bottom, doesn't matter which one, like that. So you get that. You want to take this part, you want to stick it on this corner on that stud, like so. And then you kind of want to get this part kind of lined up with that, with kind of the middle-ish part right there, so that way it's that. I'm going to take one of these, stick it on this part, like this, so that way you get that. Take this on, and stick it right here like that. That popped off. Alright, and like that. So then these two, the two ones that have two studs on that, should be like that, and then this one kind of like that. So that way it kind of creates that tripod. That. So, yeah. Camera. Sorry about my finger in the lens. Then you want to take one of these rubber bands that come in some Lego sets. You want to take them. And there should be two slits right there. You want to take the rubber band and you want to put it through both of them, so that way it kind of holds on to them, grips it. Crap. I can't seem to get it. Alright, there we go. Got it. And that one piece just fell off again. I'll get that back down there later. Then what you want to do is you want to take it and just fit it right over there, like that. It'll help just kind of keep it in place a little more, so that way, like that, like that, like that, like that. I just gotta put this piece back on. Crap, they're all falling off. I'm sorry. Alright, just turn it sideways in the middle. Then you have that. So, that would be it.